They are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Let's see. The Templar is a fierce melee warrior who wields a shield and one-handed melee weapon. Do you want the Templar, in white letters, to join you? If not, they will travel to town and you can return there to get them at any time. No, I don't want help. I don't want help from a stinking Templar. Are you kidding me? I'm wearing an assassin hood. That guy should be my mortal enemy. And assassins use crossbows too, so that makes all the more sense. Sorry, hizzies. They use hizzies. Oh god, archers. My one treat. Not really. You're all dead. Die, carrion bats.
Bleed, you filth.
Perish. Exactly. Wait, did I kill like 7 of them in one arrow? That makes no sense. Magical bracers. Nothing. Nowhere to go. Cathedral level 4. Whoa.
What's that
assault? Kill them all! Oh god, my friend came online. I don't know, I wonder if he'll join me. I hope he doesn't, because I'm kind of recording, I want to play this on my own.
Darkness awaits you!
Oh, he's inviting me to a party. Oh, I got a new skill. Level 9. Hold on. I'm sorry, Matt Lau! I'm sorry, I'm kind of busy! Matthew Lau, please don't be angry at me if I deny your invitation. Denied. Wait, I'll send him a whisper. Wait. Hold on! Stop shooting me! Matthew Lau. Yes. Oh, god damn it. Shut up. Okay, currently recording D3 beta. Maybe play in a bit. Smiley face. Well, of course he knows I'm recording D3 beta since I'm here. Wait, he's starting a new character? Wait, like 10 minutes. I'm almost done this campaign. Maybe we might get to introduce our new friend. Hold on, I have to. Okay, wait. Okay, we get this awesome new friggin' hunting skill called Vault. It's friggin' awesome. And we get a new entangling shot called Chain Gang. What does it do? Actually, I didn't even check. I can get a blah blah blah. Entail up to 4 people. Now I'm trying to rush this. Oh, okay. Now I can chain up to 4 people instead of just 2. If you don't want to, wait, that's cool, so. Yeah, that's it. And that's our vaulting move. The vaulting move is friggin' awesome. I just do like those flips. It's basically Vayne's Tumble. That is what it is. Vayne's Tumble. Right there. Need some extra DPS? Alright, gotta tumble. Jump! Gives me so much more mobility too. Bam! Bam bam! Good running away ability, it's good chasing ability. It's freaking tumble. Tumble so far too. Tumble. Okay. Oh. Why do you guys have shields? Why? Why do you guys have shields? Yeah, my side. Hungering arrow. I'm gonna use hungering arrow again. I like it about better. Tumble upstairs! So much, you tumble so far. It is freaking just awesome. It's definitely my go-to ability. How can he not like to? Tumble. Kill you and tumble. And tumble. Just keep on using it. Tumble. How much does it cost? 8 discipline. Tumble. And it's no cooldown either, so I can just be like, tumble, tumble. I kind of do have to wait for the discipline to recharge, so that's the only limiting factor. It's a tumble. That was awesome. I didn't have to tumble over.
Bleed, you filth!
Need you. Oh god, he exploded. Yikes. Tumble. Sorry, Skeleton Archer. You're not getting away. Oh god. Oh no. I am lagging. Can you stop, please? Yeah, yeah, yeah. No! No! Shh! Oh my god. Not this again. Okay, my friend's playing as a witch doctor. I'll try to join him soon. No, why are you doing this to me? Why? Why would you do this to me, Battle.net? Why? Zoom game. Second time! Okay, I'm trying to rush through this now. It's set me back so far. I wish there was a way to increase discipline. Are you serious? Get out of here. Tumble! Let's go this way. Fine, I'll kill you on the way. Tumble! What am I doing? Shots like shooting down.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Dragon like a box. Tumble. Sorry, Skeleton Archer. Boom! A bunch of skeletons appear everywhere. Tumble! Oh, there it is. Found it already. Tumble! The Royal Crypts. Here we go. Dead villager. To you. Die! And that was ridiculous. Leoric's sword.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear.
Oh, he's actually waiting for me?
From your madness,
and that's Lagdana, he just killed King Leoric.
Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Ooh. Reliving the scene.